Hi, my name is Eamon and I'm here with Turtle AV. We're an Australian company that specialise in making AV over IP hardware, video wall controllers, USB extenders, and a few other cool things as well. We actually only went live with our company on January 15 this year, so we're brand new, and our products start shipping at the end of February. Prior to starting Turtle, I was actually with the co-founder of another company called Bird Dog, so we've got a long history of making products. To start with, I'd like to show you our Chazy family. This is sort of our flagship products. We have a whole family of AV over IP encoders. They're 4K60, 444. So perfect for boardrooms and getting things onto screens, really high quality. We're using the Dante AVA format, and AVA is a new format, from Audinate. It's really high quality video, and it still fits over 1 gigabit connection, which is really important. So we've got five products in the Chazy family. We have TX and RX solutions. Some have even got USB. So I'll show you our flagship product, which is the Chazy 4K TX. Now, this one has HDMI inputs in 4K60, 444, and it turns it into Dante video. And what that means in the world is you can open up the Dante controller and then see all of the streams. You get one stream of really high quality video. You get two channels of Dante audio as well. So with that, it means you can route the Dante audio to the speakers, say in the ceiling of a boardroom, and obviously the vision to the screen, separate them out. Now we also have, like I said, we have a solution with USB-C on it as well. And so that means you can plug your laptop in and send 4K video over Dante AVA using our solution. We also then have a receiver, which obviously takes the feeds and then turns it back out to HDMI on the other side to plug into the TV screen. Additionally to all of that, we've got a wall plate solution as well. And so this actually has USB-C inputs for your laptop and things like that. And we have also a power pass-through, so it'll charge your MacBook or your laptop when you've got it plugged in. Also got HDMI and a physical button to switch the sources. But additionally to that, in the web GUI of the device, you can actually set the priority. So say you want the USB to be the priority, when you plug in USB, it'll automatically switch. But we also have a central control box, which means you can log into one interface and see all of the devices on the network and manage them all from a single interface. Change the IP address, you can see the status of the unit, you know, how long it's even been turned on, is all the information's in there. On top of that, inside the controller, we've put Dante controller. So this is the world's first Dante controller in hardware, and it's had a lot of interest here at the show. What it means in a real sense is you can open up Dante controller in a web browser now. So you can access Dante controller from an iPad or even your smartphone. On top of that, we've actually built an API as well. So you can now program your entire Dante network using QSIS or Crestron or whatever your favorite programming language is. And so that means you can set up, say, an iPad or a tablet in your boardroom, and one button press, change all of the speaker systems and even the vision on the screens. So it's a really cool solution, and we'd love to hear from you if you need more information on that. Next, I'll talk about our Mineola. It's an 8x8 Dante audio bridge. We've got 8 XLR inputs and outputs, and we also have phantom power on the mic inputs. It's PoE, but you also get a DC port as well if you want to power it via DC. We've got primary and secondary Dante networks on there for redundancy. And we've also shipped with a Nutric Ethercon connector. So all of the connectors on this are locking, great for production environments and live events. Next, I will talk to you about our Darwin series. So as I said, we're specializing in AV over IP solutions using Dante primarily, but we also have a lower cost version that does H.265 or HEVC, and it's 1080p 60, 444. So this is great for like retail spaces, sports bars, that kind of thing. Similar to the Chazy series, this also has central control box that allows you to access all of the units. Of course, you don't need the central control box, but it's recommended because inside the central control box, you also have the ability to route the signals with a drag and drop interface. So it's really nice. You can also set it up so that you have an admin login and a user login. So for example, in a sports bar, you don't want them necessarily to see all of the settings or change things, but they can log in using the user login and still see the router. It has video preview windows as well to make it nice and easy to use. So that's the Darwin Series, and you can check them out on our website as well. We've also made these really handy USB extenders, and they've had a lot of interest as well. So this is HD Base T. It's a USB 2 or USB-C or A extender. It's 100 meters at USB 3.2, 5 gigabits. So these are really functional. It has power over cable, so you plug one of them in and it actually powers the second device. Like I said, it's a HD Base T product. Everything else is kind of AV over IP. We have a full line of low-cost Dante converters that we have line in and line out over Phoenix, and then we also have XLR in, XLR out, USB and Bluetooth. We have hardware gain control on all of the units. And so there's six in the range. They're pretty easy to understand, but if you need any more information, please contact us. But we're trying to be environmentally responsible as well. So the prototypes here are not made out of this, but this is our ocean-bound plastic casing that we'll use, and good for the planet and good for the turtles, which is important. On top of that, we've got three in our Dante Pro range, which are made in a metal housing. We have line in, line out over Phoenix connectors, and also a USB. They come in a metal case and they have a 5-year warranty. So everything I've shown you that's in turtle aqua color comes with a 5-year warranty. The plastic ones come with a 3-year warranty. So yes, so we have those low cost Dante converters as well. So our kind of last product is, again, not an AV over IP product, but again, very, very handy. This is a 3-in-1 device. So it's called Video Wall. We have two in the range. There's a 4x4 and also an 8x8. It's called Video Wall, as I said, but it's actually 3-in-1. It's a multi-view, a matrix, and a video wall all in one. So it's 4K60, four HDMI inputs. You've also got audio. That's kind of it for the products. Like I said, we're Australian. We're a startup based out of Melbourne. We're very excited to be here at ISE 2025, and really excited to be here interviewed by Kanal AVIT, which is great. I think that's it for the range. Yeah, thanks for watching.